Hi everyone, welcome to Don't Take a Gaming Channel. Let's start King's Bounty the Dark Side from the continuation of the last time. Here we go. So, at first, I will hear Aguzik's story. What does he tell? So, who are you? Why did the shaman let you in here? My name is Neuraine, and I am Bagheera's friend. I'm glad to see my friend here. The shaman has nursed me back to health. I've almost recovered. Now let's free Tristram from those damned elves together. You should get a gear-up party and hammer the elves passing by, little by little. I can gather a party, but there are some problems. We are short of weapons since the elves have confiscated everything. We only need a few for starters, and then we can get some from our loot. We should also arrange our food supply to feed the troops. And I need some paint too. I want to surprise the elves by writing something abusive about them in large letters on that rock near the Viceroy's castle. Since the war started, you can't buy paint anywhere on the island. I'll take care of everything. Get food. Scored. Obtain paint. Okay. Now we are going to have a real gauge of truth. Those elves will stop treating the land of Tristram for long. Did you get lots of weapons? One plate. This is driving me mad. Today I'm going to arm the young people that I gathered from Forest and the Raven, and then we'll become fully self-sufficient when we start to take weapons from the elves. Thank you. the pale gaunt elf barely lifted his head to look at you. Did the jailer send you? Will I be executed today? What are you doing in this cage? I was captured by Orc Scout before the Battle of Tristram. After a short interrogation, they locked me up in this cage. Since then, I haven't seen any living creature but snakes. I haven't eaten a bite, and I've only had puddle water to drink. If I weren't an elf, I would have died long ago. Our metabolic processes are very slow as compared to those of other races. So, since they are slow, you can stay here longer. Dead. Slightly so. love that found out with just you. Here's your gift. It's a picture to decorate your ear. Yes, Master, I hang it over the fireplace, Master. Okay. Yangu. Oh. Ah, very good. Very good. Adoring the bow of Netana's ear. You are doing so much for me and my club Neurai. I am touched. Take another group of volunteers with you. They dream of joining the Dark Army. And make sure you visit me more often. I'm expecting a lot of young visitors in my club after the painting promotion in the evening. Here, take this other sovereign, the best of my portrait with my autograph. Good luck with your business, right? Okay. Class, morality of the man or the humans. Class, one initiative all human traits. Painting for the parents. Okay. 6665. Cubus minus 1 years of equipment value for units. And heal damage. Minus 1 morale to all of a side which are the battle. Fire, magic resistance, 30%, fire immunity. Anything new for me? These 50 guards dream of becoming vampires. Thank you, Neuline. We will provide them with the best training conditions. Our biking instructors will take care of that. Just ask the girls to remove their scarves, neckerchiefs, and anything else that may prevent access to their jugular veins. Bring me the next batch. The preparation process is fine-tuned, and we are ready for mass production. We have an urgent task that concerns paramedics. Thank you for not forgetting about the research department. What task do you wish to order us to perform? Researching plasma guns or developing light servers? I order you to hatch spider eggs. Thank you for this interesting assignment. I think light servers would be more useful, but that's up to you. It's not difficult to hatch the eggs. We can use red demonic magma crystal to create an accelerated spider incubator core. You just count to 33 and all the spiders will hatch. Demonic magma is very unstable, so the process won't take too long. But that's not everything, is it? You probably need something from those spiders, right? Precisely, I need their web. Getting the web will be difficult, but doable. If you have enough time, we can wait for several months until the spiders web up the available cave space on their own. I don't have enough time. I want to fly as soon as possible. If we don't have much time, we'll have to stimulate the spider's wedding activity after we suck what we need out of their spinning glands. Maybe 6, 4, 5. This could be done if we combined a common dwarven vacuumic pump and a demonic chaos atomizer. All right, let's do it, and quick. I'm going to start up all the necessary facilities and set the collector the energy flow. You just need to wait a little. I'm happy to inform you that everything is ready. The spiders hatched from the eggs and the selection from their secretion from their spinning gland was sucked out of them and then chaotically dispersed in a thin web jet all over the allocated space of the cave. The required width of the thread was kept within the limits of the specified margin of error. Order the engineer to prepare the loop. I will give the web to him as soon as it's ready to work. Thank you, Mari. I see that you managed to obtain one of the great artifacts of Netan. I could use its ancient power to increase the attack of your world. If you don't want to others, please can. For level 1, 2, 3 with a total leadership no more than 180 in the trance. The creature walked toward the female vampire taking no notice of anything. The cold spell expired early. 10 takes damage at each of the female vampire. Transform. The female vampire takes the form of a phantom haze that cannot attack, but is able to move over a huge distance. All active spells and effects are removed during the transformation. After using talent, the troop continues its turn. At the end of the turn, the female vampire reassumes its original human form. Undead. The health of friendly creature that causes damage to enemy of the light or of the dark. It has no effect on mechanism. Healing. Reduce duration using fragment of light. So, okay. check the message in the bottom. They say that Queen Elsa looks incredibly happy, which means that the spirit of darkness can use her in the dark witch of creating the weapon of genes. You must find a way to capture the happy queen. Okay. There you are, spawn in the dark. So the cow didn't deceive me. Prepare to die. You are duped and taken in my place. You are here by my will and in my power. Okay. Thank you. 100% leadership requirement for units in the Heroes Army for each 2 skill levels in the Spirit branch. Thank you.
Thank you.
are now in Baratsgund, Neorain. The local king announced the night of a thousand tears not so long ago, ordering the slaughter of all inhabitants belonging to the dark races. The king had violated the centuries old neutrality and will pay dearly for it. You must punish the traitor and conquer the kingdom. Also, a very talented engineer lives here. You should talk to him. We need people like him for the benefit of the dark. I see the black here. I do as you say. Okay. フォアワンユニット。 Okay. Too bad then. Ah! to our eyes, damage our eyes.
Thank you.
name is Kinda Vigorous, and this is my home. What are you doing here, Dennis? I thought your lot had all been destroyed. I must be on my way. I shall see you later. So let's end it here. If you don't mind, press like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. I hope you enjoy my video. Please look forward to the next video. See you later. Good luck to you. Goodbye.